February 9, 2023, as aid trickles into Syria, residents say too little, too late. Some people under ruins are sharing their wills with the team, said one rescue worker. They share names of their loved ones, then they die.